What's up everyone, in this video I'm going to show you the House of the Dead Overkill, the last reels running on HTC One. I'm going to play this game first time, so pardon my gameplay. So let's see how this game looks like on HTC One. Don't have money to upgrade anything yet, so let's play as it is. Use your aim, use your finger to move the crosshair. You press the fire. Get the hell, let's go. Oh man, that was close. Let's try to do all the headshots. Oh dang. The game is actually looking kind of silly, however it looks fun. You can use the grenades. Let's try the other one. This gun is awesome. However, damn. It has less amount of bullets and it takes longer to reload. Ah, damn. It took longer to reload. Anyways, guys, this is how this game looks like on HTC One. The game is running pretty smooth. However, the game is actually kind of very hefty priced. The price tag for this game is $5. Either you can buy on Google Play Store if you have an Android device, or if you have iPhone or iPad, it's same amount of money. You have to shell $5 to buy this game. I hope that you have enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. I will see you later. Bye.